Why tigers? Well, tigers for me are the most important part of my life. It's my engagement 38 years ago with the first wild tigers that I encountered in the Ranthambore Tiger Reserve. This is a very deep part of my life. It's something which I will live with, and when I die, I will take that relationship with me. It can never change. It's a part of my being. Tiger fire is probably one of my most challenging works on the tiger. It's something that I don't think has been done by anyone anywhere in the world. It was in the 14th century that paper was used, and we are into the early 16th century with the first narratives of how the Mughal emperors encountered the tiger. And then we go through the entire period of the early traveler coming to India, the early British narrative in India, and how encounters with tigers increased. You find the amazing amount of rarity in terms of what they saw with tigers, with Indian wildlife. And all that is a part of this book. Another part of Tiger Fire, which also hasn't been tried before, is to collect the very best visuals from the Mughal miniature painting right down to the lithograph, the engraving, the actual watercolor painting that was done by many when there were no cameras. This book also has some of the most interesting photographs of the last 20 years. And a lot of these pictures are coming from not just Ranthambore. Ranthambore is the root of all my learning. That's where I took all my pictures. But they're coming from Bandhavgarh, some from Kanha, a few from Sundarbans, and a large amount of very unique pictures from Tadoba in Maharashtra, which has become a really special place to watch tigers and see their encounters with other animals. There's also something about the crisis at the end and what we need to do to save tigers into the future. And it's much more than what the governments are doing, whether it be the state or the central government. We need to work in partnership with the outside world. The government needs to share the process of decision making. We need to have people engaging as true and genuine partners to government in how you look at tiger landscapes and how you save landscapes.